Hello and welcome back to Farthest Frontier. Construction is prioritized. Sick resident. Healer's house, a trading post, school. Could build a school. Raises a desirability. Oh, just wait, it's facing the wrong way. Where was that now? School. Flip it around. There. 150 gold, we got 269. For a shrine is 50. How much does that raise the desirability? 8, 7, 6. Something that would raise it more further out. 500 gold. We have no gold left. Flagpole. That adds a couple. Adds a rustic element. A bench plaza. Gold, we only have 11. Services take 4. 2,000 gold to upgrade. Build a trading post, it doesn't require gold. Maybe we can get some traders and sell some of our excess, like firewood, 931. Low on clay. To decide what crops we want. 87% weed level. Setting farmers to perform field maintenance instead of growing crops provides a chance to reduce weed levels and remove rocks. We got lots of weeds. Pretty good helping of rocks by looks of it. New villagers. This has good weed suppression, 6 of 10. Buckwheat, weed suppression, 10 of 10. enough room for that. We'll work up the fields again, and then we'll go... This has good weed suppression, just in case. Grow some carrots. Some beans. Some wheat. We don't have room for wheat. Well, we can move these. Didn't realize that. Anything fit. Oh, I see we're already past this. That's the marker there. Oh, I see you've got sand here. You can add clay or add sand. Okay. Predators are attacking. Oh, there's a big dirty bear. Hitting the wrong button, apparently. There, everybody gang up on the bear. Oh, I think a villager died. Two villagers. I'm guessing that's one of the people that died. Lost 10 meat. Low on laborers, add more to increase efficiency. Full. Well, we got lots of firewood. I don't think we need an extra worker in there. It's only half full, but this is getting full. Bricks, and we need tier 3. And this doesn't store food. Oh, we need 150 population. We could build some more housing. ...14% desirability, is it? That's even less. To that. It's got lots of clay there yet. Iron ore right in the road. Iron ore down here also. Ooh, year 6. $50. We should have some defenses. I'll put one there. Been raided yet, but I'm sure it's coming. Oh, so they're doing this one, I guess. It's green. I come from. Is that a trader? Speed it up. Our first trader has arrived. Okay. And what can we sell them? Sell them stone. We'll transfer the items, I guess. Far above average price. There, confirm. We'll sell 101. That'll give us a few bucks. Smoked meat, but he's not buying that. Good deals. A good deal on tallow. We have some. We don't need any more. See what's going on. Well, they're bringing the supplies over. Well, nice that it's close. Trader. Score of the Butcher, Trader 2, Peldar the Peddler. What does he want that we have? Pays money for hide coats. Looking for hide coats. And stone we have. Predators are attacking again. Sell 10. $602. Oh, that other trader left. Where is this predator? Another bear. Nope. No more bear. Oops. I don't want everybody to go there. Still can't add anybody. Wait for them to transfer items. Departing in 15 days. I was here a while. Yeah, sell that. Oh, it's highlighted. That's the person that's bringing the stuff. Sell all 10 of those. Transfer gold. $995 of gold we got. Oh, and he just left. Good thing we got that dealt with. Functions have been halted. How come it's halted? Got gold. Skilled workers? Is that what's happening? Still needs 20 wood. Elger is sick. Elger is wounded and will die soon if not taken to a healer. He's not being taken to the healer. That doesn't have any healers. Thank you. awesome. Homesteads. Desirability is 22%. We're out of wood? How come we're out of wood? Are they not? Yeah, they're still should be harvesting resources. Done, and looks like they got the carrots picked. These guys cutting wood, or somebody in there cutting wood. Logs. Lots of firewood, you don't need another person in there. Storage is full. We need to sell smoked meat, we got too much. This poor guy is still laying here. Uh, had anybody. Yes, building needs more workers. I see that. Person chopping. Maybe we need more people. These people are cutting wood. We should have a second well. It's got lots of water. Come on, just needs two more logs. Losing crops from the deer. Raises desirability. has a 62% bonus. That's just because the trees are there, but I think. Village is being raided. Get him. Attack. Showed them who's boss. Fractured bone. New merchant. What can we sell you? We want to accept our 11 villagers. Oh, he's not buying smoked meat. Wish he was. We don't really have anything far below average. Is he selling anything we really want? Not enough gold stock at trading post. School set. We're building a school. It is built. Yeah, those are too expensive. Never mind. Atka of the Iron Clan. She doesn't want anything that we have besides shoes. Okay, now we do that here. Couple of doctors. Here we fixed up. Hopefully that keeps the deer out of here. So we quit losing crops to animals. As a house, we got more villagers than we have houses. Oh, these aren't even built yet. Those are all completed. desire building nearest building doesn't improve, it will be abandoned. That poor person's still there. Why are our villagers dying? There, hopefully that will... Hopefully that will stop the raiders if they come from this direction. Put some gold back in the where we need it so we can spend it. Typhoid. Uh oh. 91% happiness. A tannery, or we have a tannery. At least they attack the predators. Five people have passed away. Freezing temp, light breeze. Happiness looks to be going up. The well is done. How is this going? upgrade the small parks. Seeking medicine. Oh, she's in here. Gladria. Yeah. She's only 12. Oh, she's been cured. Is that guy chasing that deer? Nope. Houses finished. They only need 2 logs each. Is it because they require repairs? I thought those were all completed houses. Only goes up 4. I guess every little bit helps. Another traveler coming through the bushes. But we're so short on logs. Someone is sick. What has the worms? Weed levels 96%. Why is that patch different? Caught up in our logs, buildings, better see if we can raise 2,000 gold. We're halfway to 150. Okay, I see what they're doing. They're upgrading. See, this is a shelter. Homestead. So they've upgraded. Because of their desirability. Okay, that's why they needed logs. That one's still a shelter. Oh, it's close to the smokehouse and the tannery. That's why they don't like it. There's no use building houses here then. Yeah, this one's right beside it. And it's upgrading. Well, market, healer, and school. Building some more houses. A villager has died. What could we build to make? What's that? Rat catcher. More something we could sell. That requires gold. Something that doesn't require gold. We have a soap shop. No matter which way that's pointing. We could build that, but it would take up all our gold, or almost all. We could build a candle shop. Requires flax. I don't think we're growing flax currently. Keep all our industrial type stuff down here. That right against the road. Soap, candles, potter, apiary, 78, 79, 80. 10% bonus. That doesn't cost us gold. Coal. Is there coal around here? Coal way up there. That doesn't cost gold. Can't be upgraded. Is there anything for food production? We got a windmill, bakery, a barn. For fruit trees. Well, we doubles down to 61. That's rye, isn't it? Yeah. To add or remove. Click any of the three crop rotation bars to add or remove. Click. Okay, clear. Impending blizzard. So once they're done with this, so we could add wheat in there. That one has high weed suppression. That's a blizzard, all right. Is it empty? Doesn't show a number anymore. So I wonder if that means that it's depleted. This shows iron ore, yeah, it yields. Maybe that means, oh, now it's showing. Like not clicking the right thing, maybe. working on that. Workers there. Getting close. Well, this is decomposing already. Oh, okay. Let's click into that one now. Collective villager. Why do we have to select a villager all of a sudden? Everybody, we need more villagers. Everybody's used up. Lots of room. 78 out of 95. Frost killed our crop. Got good frost tolerance, 9 out of 10, still killed it. Traveling merchant has arrived. Score of the butcher. Too bad nobody buys firewood. Create another field. Our fertility tree was down there. Oh, can't go that big. Thank you. There's our root cellar. Lots of smoked meat, but we don't got much of anything else. Mr. Plains Rider is back. He's not buying that. I wish he was. But nothing that we want to sell. Okay, still gathering those. Firewood's going down a bit. What can we make with that iron ore? Blacksmith's Forge. Look at her chop wood. Short on logs. Better repair that building. Build some more housing. Slope too steep. And there's a well there. That road looks like it just ends there. Something just needs repair. Building production, is that what it says? Requires a pair for repair. Okay. Sick worker. Oh, okay. Need more people. Three new villagers are born. Nine in the graveyard. Does a barracks cost? It'll be in defenses. Oh, 250 gold. Slope too steep. Waiting on logs. Secure place for our gold. Okay. Mm-hmm. these guys. I'll harvest all the wood here. Slope too steep. Prioritize that. Villagers. Do we need to build like a repair person building? That would be under. Wouldn't be food, would. Resources. I wouldn't do that. Crops lost to frost. Seems to be going to repair these buildings. Has arrived. And he's not buying anything we have to sell. Baskets, I guess. See anywhere that must not be a building for a repair person. fatigue level is way down. It's good. How's the compost going? 96%. Eight people have arrived, except now we have a housing shortage. Died. Do some exploring. Maybe we can find a gold mine. Hopefully don't get attacked and killed. Is that person coming? There they are. Wild boar. Herbs. That hawthorn seems to be everywhere. Thank you. medicinal roots. Not seeing any gold. Mushrooms, hazelnuts, herbs. Iron, herbs. We'll get another lake down here. Now we'll do some more exploring another day. This person can go back home. So how do we make more barrels? I think we'll call the end of the video here. I'm gonna have to look and see how we repair buildings, because it's nobody's doing it. Must be a wait. Wells out of water already? Okay, we'll call the end of the video here and hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and hope to see you in the next one. New villager born.